To make Xref's subordinate in the current drawing, we type xfg and we select the Xref. In the command's main menu, we type a g to select the gray routine. The Xref turns into gray values when we hit enter. Now the building block is subordinate to the public space. But maybe not enough. We type xfg again, and we only have to hit enter now to confirm the Xref. In the command's main menu, we now type an F for the fade routine. And the Xref is faded. Now let's change the public space. We type xfg and we select the public space. This time we type a C for the colorize routine. An entity was prepared with a blue color. As soon as the entity is selected, the command will turn the Xref into colors related to the entity's color. Type xfg again, confirm the Xref, and type an F to fade the blue Xref. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.